Beanbag filler comes in many varieties, and the quality of your particular product relies on having the best filling for your needs. By understanding the different types of beads that may be inside bean bags, you will have a better idea about which filling is best for you and your family. So stay tuned. Consider this your crash course on beanbag filler. EPS beads. Most bean bags are filled with a man-made material known as expanded polystyrene, EPS. EPS is a hard-celled plastic very similar to styrofoam. EPS is perfect for most bean bags and bean bag furniture because it's lightweight, but rigid enough to retain its form for several years. EPS is 98% air. The EPS beads used for beanbag filler are 3 millimeter to 5 millimeter in diameter, and they are resistant to moisture and heat. When you need replacement beads, it is recommended to use virgin beads rather than recycled beads, which may have a shorter useful lifespan. EPP beads. Expanded polypropylene, EPP, is another thermoplastic polymer that is used to fill beanbags. EPP foam is very strong and durable, yet incredibly resilient. When crushed or bent out of shape, the material quickly returns to its original form and size. This means that the beads can be compressed without losing their airy, cushiony qualities. Other benefits are that they don't lose their volume as fast as EPS beads and don't have a strong odor. The primary problem with EPP beads is that they are very susceptible to fire and burning, and it also degrades when exposed to oxygen. Microbeads. Microbeads are tiny pellets made from a type of plastic known as polyethylene. You've probably seen them in exfoliating products and other cosmetic products. They are not appropriate for large bean bags and furniture. In fact, many states have banned their use in products because of their environmental hazards. Compressed foam. One of the newest materials to be used in beanbag chairs is compressed foam, which is also known as memory foam. Memory foam bean bags are easy to transport because they can be compressed to about 1/4 of their resting size during shipping. However, because memory foam pieces are large and irregularly shaped, some people do not like their texture when used in bean bags with thin linings. Natural fillers. Bean bags have been around for a lot longer than plastic has, and they were once filled with dried beans, corn, or rice. In recent years, these types of fillings have experienced a resurgence in popularity because people are looking for natural fillers instead of man-made fillers. One of the most popular natural fillers is buckwheat hulls. These hulls are hard, but when used inside a thick lining, they can be very comfortable. No matter which beanbag filler you use, it's important to remember that any small, lightweight objects, such as the beads described above, may pose a risk to children if they are inhaled or swallowed. Make sure your selection is double-stitched and all zippers must have a parental locking mechanism or removable zipper handle. We'd love for you to check out our shop now that you know what's inside. Our beanbag furniture collection is extensive. Shop now or drop us a line, 1-800-888-911, to see what we have. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, leave a comment, and subscribe.